Another interesting cultural difference is like the aspect of safety. We were talking about going on a run together, and for some reason here in the middle of Mormonville, Provo, Utah, he was concerned that he would be attacked somehow. And I was like, babe, I don't know how to say this so it sounds okay, but they're more afraid of you than you are. And he was like, I'm telling you, I'm going to be raped. And I was like, and I'm telling you, it's not gonna happen. It wasn't until he hung up that I realized he was saying he's gonna get ripped. And he realized I was an ignorant American who doesn't have the patience to deal with foreigners. We're still dating, though. It's not about the words.